Okay. Another wipe. Let's go, shall we? I think today's wipe, today's episode, I'm going to go full force. I'm just going to see what can happen if me and Alice, or Alice and I, was I just going to get shot? What the hell? If we just go full aggressive, see what happens. See if that's how you play Rust. I don't know. Fingers crossed. I've just spawned. This is a fresh map wipe, I believe. I'm going to run straight to outpost again. All right. I'm almost there. Not far away. Got a fair amount of stuff already. I should be able to get like 200, 300 scrap. Kit us right out. Okay, I'm basically at outpost now. With quite an easy journey to outpost, I decided to recycle some gloves and make ourselves some crossbows. That's the snow that's making me wet and it's freezing me to death. Damn. Okay. Crossbow. Arrows. Building plan. Okay, we have a base. Try and get a green card from gas station. It's not likely though. Oh, that made me jump. Nope. Oh, did I just miss that? Oh my god, I suck. Is he running? Oh, he's getting destroyed by Bandit. There's a guy here. I'm chasing him. Hit him once. He's hit me. I'm going to push. Hit him. He's dead. Oh. Okay.
Where are you?
By gas station.
Where's that?
I'm going to die. I'm ready. Thankfully, he's pretty bad. Is he following me? No. I'm gonna try and bring this stuff back to base.
I'm being chased. I can't.
Headshot some guy. He's dead. Collecting candies. Oof.
Where's the base located?
Yeah, it is. L11. I have you a crossbow. Nice. Oh, I didn't realize I got a green card from that. Nice. We got a green card. We could probably go to satellite dish, try and get a blue. We need to get a fuse, though, and you need some armor.
Crossbow.
Okay. I am ready to go when you are. There's a jacket in here for you. Snow jacket. We don't have that research, but oh, it doesn't matter. Where are we going? Satellite dish. This way. Oh, there's a guy on the mountain coming down. He might have just been farming. This might be huge.
Tim?
Yeah, is he?
Has Matt knows. Wait.
Yeah, he's seen us. I'm going right. You go left.
There's two of them.
Okay, are you here? Okay,
they're using bow knives, bone arrows.
Okay, I'm going left. Right, sorry.
I'm here again. I fucking hate bone arrows, man.
They're well OP, aren't they?
Like, that wasn't anywhere near me and I still got down.
Whoa, fucking hell. Killed one.
Or nail gun.
That was me.
You got a nail gun?
Yeah. That's kind of fun.
I hope I get up so I can stab him. I'm on 2 health.
Ow, I'm hit.
I thought you had bone arrows.
Yeah, I really should. Why did that not fucking shoot? After that crushing defeat, we regrouped at the base. Can I make a hatchet? Hello.
Some resources.
Sure.
I don't have anything.
Ah! I'm dead. You could probably kill him. I hit him loads of times.
There's not another door, though.
Doesn't matter. They can't get in. No, they can't.
Where'd he go? He's down. He's dead.
Nice.
Name is Juliet.
Yeah, I think he's our neighbor. Good job. I've got a bag timer. What was he? Must have been... What did you hit him?
He was on 8.9 and I got him down to 5.
Nice. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. I am here. They definitely... Oh my god, Sar. They definitely live in this cave base. We need to go get some like wood and shit. Well, we got some neighbors. That's always fun. Oh, is that you?
Yeah.
That actually scared me a little bit then. Booga, 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 booga.
Oh, not funny.
Oh my god, that's
run
close.
Away, run away, run back to the base.
Run back to the base. Where was that? That was close.
I know, that was very close.
He's got meds as well. Dead. Oh god, he's dead. I've got a SAR. I'm running. I've got a SAR.
Seriously?
Yeah. Straight up just nabbed that from the guys that killed him. And meds.
Well, come home then.
I am. I didn't even kill anyone. I didn't even shoot my crossbow.
Isn't that what a grub is?
Oh, yes. I'm such a grub. Holy shit. Okay, I'm going to leave this in the base. Oh, we've got 2 pumpkin boxes as well for the trick-or-treat. Hell yeah, dude. Those guys are probably well confused. Like, where the hell did Sar go? Okay. Ah!
Oh, my God. Jesus fucking Christ. It scared the shit out of me.
Is he door camping us?
To Juliet.
No, it's a different guy. Bananin. I think that might be his duo. Holy crap, that scared me. Well, at least I didn't have the SAR on me. I just lost...
Oh, he blew something up.
What?
They blew something up. There was a bloke.
That sounded like a heli crashing.
Can you hear me hitting this note?
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to take this stuff back to base. We built in a quite a decent area. Well, if we can sort out the door camper situation, we might be all right. Expand the base. Get a compound, all that kind of shit.
Don't know how to get out.
Is that you outside?
Yep.
Okay, I've changed. Yeah, you need to. Yeah. Oh my god. Right, that's. We need to go farm some more. Should we wait for daytime?
Yep.
Actually, I'm going to go out. I'm going to go to that place where I got that SAR from, see if I can grab anything else.
I will go check on Clara while you do that.
Ow, door camped again. This guy. Who is it this time? Juliet. Oh. If he wants to be a grub and door camped,
that's not,
fine by
that's
me.
That's not grubbing, that's being an arse.
Being a prick, that's what that is. My original plan was to go back and see if I can grub anything from these semi guys, but. We got some door camping neighbors. Kind of rough, dude. Kind of rough. There's a guy there. Is he SAR? Is he crossbow or SAR? I'm gonna crouch up. Oh, there's one at their door. These guys are door camping these guys. I'm gonna ruin it for him. What do you get for door camping? Oh, that's funny.
Oh, that's what you get, bro.
I really hope these are the same guys that have been dawncapping me. Yeah, let's go get some hopefully get some scrap. We can research the tier, get a tier 2 and research the SAR. That'd be nice. Yeah, I don't know why that keeps popping out. Oh, green card. Oh, military crate. Bison! Let's go home right now! Let's go home right now! Oh. Hell yeah, man. Well, let's hopefully we get it back first.
Run!
Nice one. So that's Sar and Python we have now. Beautiful. How much scrap do we have? 157. Should we go do a scrap run? To, like, if we go on the road and then go just to outpost and then go to the other side. Or should we just run up to Bandit? So with the Python and the semi-rifle back in our base safely, we needed to gather more scrap to research both of them. We ended up going down to Bandit camp and gathering on the way. Whoa, someone's raiding already. That's hilarious. That looks like a trap base if I've ever seen one. Why is that fully artful? It's decaying. Oh, no, I'm not going in there. Horse behind us. Not sure if he's coming this way. He's stopped. What? I think he's, yeah, he's going away. Oh. Yikes. We got to go that way as well. Bandit's over there. I've got 79 scrap. Should I put it all on 20? I'll put half on 20. Half on 10. Oh, fuck it. I might as well just YOLO it. Oh, no. Rip. Oh, what the fuck, dude? It's like half a millimeter away from 10. Ugh. Poopy poopy. There's a box in here, but I can't get extra rads.
Where are the buttons?
Oh, there's a guy on the road. It's a scientist.
On your own.
What do you mean, on my own?
Off you go.
Ow.
I hit.
We got flares. Wow.
That was worth all the noise.
I'm going to recycle a little bit, and then I guess we'll go home and do it again. Okay, I'm coming. Let's go back home.
No, I've got more stuff.
All right. That might be enough for our tier 2. I don't know how much we've got in the base. We have 174 scrap. After that miserable scrap run, I decided to upgrade the base a little bit, just to stop the door campers from easily getting our loot. There we go. At least we can see a little bit now. Outside the base without getting door camped. Yay. Okay, should we go...
Wait, I'm trying to figure out how to spell recycle.
I'm gonna go around the airfield, get some more scrap.
There's a stone node there.
You can ignore it. It's okay.
I can't. I really need it.
It's okay. You could ignore it. Did I just get combo? Oh, it's rain. I think it's starting to rain. If we could get our hands on a DB, we could do so many. Or a fire arrow. We could do so many little raids right now. Mm. There's so many wooden doors about.
There's another stone node.
Don't worry about it. We can get it on the way back. The farmer within you. Oh. The hell?
I'm making all the noise.
Yeah, they heard us anyway. There's a guy up here. Oh, he's gone into his base. I think he's coming out. Come up here, Alex. Whoa!
That's a nice guy.
What's this guy doing?
Fighting you, obviously.
Yeah. Oh, there's a guy coming.
Thing.
His head keeps popping through.
Yeah, I
know. Yeah, the trio, I believe.
They can't be a trio.
Killed him. I can't. Oh, I've got no arrows. I headshot him, he's dead.
Oh.
He's got green and blue. Jump in that base, just in case. Jump in it.
Jump in it.
I don't know if it's a shotgun trap. Did he close it?
No, it's it.
Kill him. Nice, nice, nice. Do you need to go deep? Can you go deep, sorry? Is there any loot?
Oh, you dumb boy.
Is it open?
Yeah.
Come loot as much as you can. Come upstairs.
I have no stuff. You need to come in.
Okay, can you stand up here then? Just don't let him come in. Oh my god.
I can't get out. I'm stuck. I can't do it. How do you move?
Oh my god, we've got TC. 920 scrap. Clear TC. I'm going to build a code lock. Oh my god. I'm building a code lock. Go. Can you get out? Are you on top? You're on top. Okay. Make sure nobody comes in.
I'll just scream loud.
Okay. I've got his TC. I'm building.
Be careful with those bags so he doesn't lock you in. Because those bags.
Oh yeah.
Are
where
just
are
there.
They? Where are they?
Where you are. Look at the floor.
Oh yeah. Yeah. You're right. You're right. Well done. Destroying bags.
He opened the door and then I headshot him.
You're a Chad now. You're a Chad.
I'm so mad. Oh, I fell in. Here, help.
This is really. Help.
Help. Help. Scared. Scared. Help.
Ah, I knew that was going to happen. It's fine. We've got TC.
Oh.
Where's this tier one? Okay. What can we do? We can easily pick out, but.
What's the code? Oh, I don't.
Okay. And we've got nearly 1,000 scrap from that. Do you want to make yourself a bag and put it down? Okay. Let me.
Where's the cloth?
Oh, sorry. I think I have it. How to lose your base. Oh, man. Well done for that headshot. That was crazy. 49 HQM. Not bad. Not bad. He didn't really have much, like, stuff, though. There's, like, hardly any stuff here.
Yeah.
Still, I'll take 1,000 scrap any day of the week. We should probably start picking out. Wait, didn't he have 200 bone frags? Not bad. We can make some bone knives, start picking the wall. Thinking which wall should we pick? Probably one over here, right? Because... But then we can't lock this door, so it doesn't really matter. Wait, he's already put... Wait, I can put a lock on... Because he's put wall frames everywhere, I wouldn't be able to place that if that door... I might be able to place a double door here.
One
here. Yeah, that'll be the way out. So with this one over here, probably. Start hitting. Yes. Nice. I'm out of bet his mate is well pissed off. Why do they keep opening doors? Just let us in. And you with a cracking headshot. Is that the first time you've gone deep on someone?
Yeah.
Nice. Well, I killed him, and he must have respawned with 60 HP, and you just demolished him.
Yeah. I don't know why he opened that door. That was so silly.
There was nothing in there. No. In there that he could have done anything.
No. And his TC was unlocked as well, which is like, and I just know I'm gonna get so many comments going, she carried you again. Because you told me to delete those bags when I was panicking, which is a good move, because he could have shut that other door. Could be outside with DBs, but...
Well, I'll get my bow.
Okay, I'll...
Oh! Shot him once.
Okay, he's hurt. I need to run away, though.
I shot him once.
Okay. He's outside.
I know. Where else is he gonna be?
And then naked there.
Wait, what do you want me to do?
I was gonna say get some mats to put a door on.
Okay.
Is he still outside? Did he bleed out or something?
I can't make a double door. I can make a wood double door.
Okay, hurry up because there's two guys coming.
Well, I'm just going to make a door.
Yeah, that's fine. Headshot, he's dead. Okay. There's two guys behind me though, so...
You have to wait for my door.
I'll try and distract. They're only bow.
Okay.
What the fuck? What? He went through my... Okay, I'm going to spawn in that bag.
Did you put a bag on the inside?
Yeah, yeah. I'm really not sure what happened there, but I died. Due to all the commotion outside, the owner of the base managed to sneak up and shut that door. Sake. So we were actually stuck inside, and we were going to have to pick out of another wall to get this scrap home. After picking for a while, we got the wall down to 20 HP. I spawned back in our other base to grab a crossbow to see if anyone was outside. I'm tempted to come back with that python, or that SAR.
No, because we haven't got it learned. That's true.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll try and distract them. You build a door frame, put a door on. Oh, there's an come on, there's an airdrop right outside. That's annoying. You only need 50 wood to make the actual door frame and then upgrade it. Have you got a hammer? Oh, there's a guy here.
Doorway, 35.
Okay, so I can
see. Wait, what order do I have to put this in? This one.
I can see the base. I'm going to distract them when I tell you.
The door isn't down.
Oh yeah. Do you want to do... Where are they? 18, there?
17.
There's no one there at the moment. Oh yeah, they see him. I see him in the bush.
Shall we wait until the morning?
Headshot him. Headshot. Another guy. Right, do it now if you can.
I can hear someone running around. Is it you?
Yeah, that's me. I headshot one guy.
Okay, well...
Okay, now... Yep.
Down. Way. Upgrade. I can't put the door in. There's something in the way.
Got to make it. Okay. Just grab the scrap and run. That's all we really want, isn't it?
Oh, shit. Fuck off everything. Oh, I'm stressed. Okay, run.
Just grab the scrap and run. Yeah, let's go. I don't really care about anything else. That guy's still there.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's get that scrap home. You're home. Right, okay, I'm going back.
Christ.
I'm going to try and get some of the other stuff if it hasn't been looted already.
That was horrid.
Wow. You can craft a tier 2 and stuff now. It's huge. Okay, I've got the rest of the stuff. I'm coming. And that's it for today's video. I know this is only a short one, I do apologize, but after this happened, Clara woke up and we had to deal with that. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, and if you liked this video, leave a like down below. And I'm gonna imagine I'm gonna get a ton of comments calling me that I'm bad at the game and Alex is actually the king. So yeah, thanks for that, boys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.